Listen, Zach. Things ever get really bad. It's got my cell number on it. Can you give me a call? Anytime.
Thanks.
Zach is your son, isn't he?
Yeah. Paul Young told me that he and Mary Alice had taken care of Deirdre's baby. My baby.
I was hoping that I'd slowly establish a relationship with Zach, and then when we were comfortable, I'd tell him I was his real dad, but now Paul's back.
And he doesn't want you anywhere near him.
I know enough about him to know that deep down he's a good kid.
I haven't felt like part of a family in a long time. Thanks.
Why are we arguing? I'm your father. Do what I'm telling you to do.
You're not my real friend.
You ungrateful little... But now you're making me beg for one lousy little favor?
You're gonna need to help Mike Delfino.
Mike? What happened?
He's in jail. For murder.
Well, you did. I'm really grateful.
It's cool. So if you need anything else, I guess, just let me know.
Zach, I've been there. You need help. Now, we're gonna get you into rehab.
It's too late for you to pretend to be my father.
You're right. But I still care.
Then why did you let me go in the first place? You're the one who let me get raised on that monster.
No, that's not how things happen. Give me a call. Anytime.